And Anya, you are on deck. You are the next one up.
Thank you.
He's going right up to the next layup. And beautiful. Put on the ring, put on the ring. Excellent.
There you go.
And he's up. Touch. One for the shot, watch the toes. And it's good. No chest pass. Bounce is good. See how the layup goes. And put it on the ring. Keep it on the ring. There you go. Remember, the clock does not stop unless that ball is stabilized on that ring. Slow down a bit before you put it on. Next up, Dallin, get in there. And then,
time to go there, man.
Ready, whenever you are. As you go! Can we get all the other balls, guys? Gentlemen, take all those balls and put them over here on the rack. Alright, gentlemen and ladies, what we're going to be doing right now is doing the free throw. We're going to divide the group into two. Alright, and we're going to get a few more buckets. There you go, guys. Get those buckets, take them down to that side. Coach Jess is going to divide you into your two groups. One group is going to be doing the shots on this side, and the other group is going to be the shots on that side. Each coach will have a stopwatch, and we'll time you to do this event. Go! job. All right, we'll reset the clock for another 2 minutes on our next two competitors. All right, here you go, gentlemen. Thumbs up if you're ready. All right, 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you. you ready? Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
All right.
you guys put the balls back up. Excellent. Put the carts back. And we're getting ready for the speed and agility right now. Please listen to this mom as she gives out the instructions and lets the people know who's going to be doing speed and agility.
Matt and Olga. We're
Cody and Jody. First up. Sophia Martania, Arson. You guys are all getting ready here, and Ms. Long is going to just review that with you guys for a quick start.
Thank you.
Right there, Anna. You know that? Wait, I'm gonna take a look. the first ball, Coach Max is going to start the clock. All right? Wait.
Oh my God. Thank you.
David both had 12. So all four of them have been moving on to the second round. Those four don't start to think that come back over to the same one.
The leader in a vertical punch is.
Hey, listen up. Online. Listen to the instructions.
So we're going to use the huddle specifically to kind of stick you guys. Okay, just to make it easier for a little bit. Not yet. We'll have huddle A here and huddle B here. We also need clean hands. So we're going to bring in some sanitizer. So sanitize your hands. Huddle A, huddle B. Pizza, juice. If you touch the pizza, you take it. Okay? We're not touching all the way.
Paper towels seem to have gone missing. Actually, you're working on one of the paper towels right now. Okay, we're not walking around and eating, everybody. You are sitting down and eating your pizza. Thank you, middle school. We hope you enjoy the pizza we provided for you. More paper towels as well. Thank you, PTO. You can put those paper towels over there for these guys.